All right, now that you're paying attention, we want to go over the safety features of this Boeing 737-700. There is a safety information card in that seat back pocket. Make sure you read it before you need it. Two, fasten the seatbelt, slide that flat end into the buckle, pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, slip up on the buckle. Make sure to wear those seatbelts tight, low across your hips at all times while you are seated. If my jokes end up being too much for you guys, there are six ways off this aircraft. Two forward exit doors, two overwing window exits, and two exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor will lead you to those exits. In the event of an evacuation, make sure to follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event that this flight becomes a cruise, there is a life vest under your seat. Pull the red tab to pull out the container. Pull the pouch out of the container, pull the vest out of the pouch, and then place it over your head. You're going to wrap that strap around your waist, buckle in front, and pull to tighten. Once outside and only outside, pull that red tab to inflate. To do it the hard way, blow into the tube at your shoulder. There is a light that will turn on automatically in the water. Please check out that safety information card for additional information on life vests for an infant. And flight attendants will pass out any other life vests needed. Because flight attendants have trust issues, we're coming by to make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened, tray tables and seat backs are in the full upright lock position, and all those carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you and overhead bin, so the area around your feet is clear. As always, this is a non-smoking flight. The use and charging of electronic cigarettes is also prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a smoke detector in any aircraft laboratory. It is also prohibited for you to consume any alcohol that you may have brought with you on this plane. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted passenger signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Finally, if needed, four oxygen masks will drop from that compartment overhead. Pull down on the mask until that plastic tubing is inflated to activate the flow of oxygen. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and continue to breathe normally. Secure the mask to your face with those elastic straps. Although oxygen will be flowing, that plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing that mask until otherwise notified by the uniformed flight member. That is it for the do's and don'ts. I appreciate y'all pretending to pay attention. It really feeds my ego this early in the morning. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy this quick 48-minute flight to Harlingen. Welcome aboard. Reading lights. There's a picture of a light bulb that looks surprised above your head. Push that and you'll have additional reading lights. Alrighty, give your neighbor a hug, that seatbelt a tug. This Boeing's a going. We've been cleared for takeoff.
laptop computers and similarly sized electronics. Small portable electronics such as cell phones may continue to be used but must remain in airplane mode. Please raise your seat back and tray tables to the full upright and locked positions and remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. We're having some fun going into Arlington. We'd love to come by, but we prefer to stay seated because, you know, turbulence. That being said, if you have any rubbish or things you'd like to get rid of, please go ahead and just leave those on your seat when we deplane. We'll happily come through at the end when we're on the ground, safe and sound, and collect those for you. It's been a pleasure having you today. Sorry we weren't able to serve you. We hope to make that up to you on the next flight. Turbulence can't do what turbulence does, and it kept us seated, so for that we do apologize. Hope to make it up to you on the next time. Sit back, relax. Okay, bye.
flight crew and Southwest Airlines, we want to welcome you to Harlingen. Please remain seated with those seatbelts fastened, not your carry-on items still sewed under the seat in front of you. Until we get up to the gate, the captain does turn off the fastened seatbelt sign. Once he does that and we are parked, please use caution when opening overhead bins as items may have shifted and could fall out and hurt you or others. You may now use those cellular functions on your portable electronic devices as long as they are in arm's reach. Again, we apologize for not being able to do any service today. Hopefully we can make it up to you on another Southwest flight. If you do have anything you're wanting to dispose of, just leave it on that seat for us and we'll get it once you're gone. If you have any connections here, walk out to that terminal, check the TV monitors for the most up-to-date time and gate information. We know you have many choices when you fly, and we appreciate you choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Harlingen. If you were with us from Denver to Austin, you did not hear this pun and you're not going to ruin it. Why did airplane puns never become popular? They never took off. Disarm and cross-check doors.
Y'all take care. Thank you.
No.
I mean, he was drenched. That was wild.